Morning, one man is under arrest for a suspected road rage shooting that happened on I-65 last week. Police tell us 19-year-old LaDon Jenkins is now facing preliminary charges of attempted murder and aggravated battery. Last Friday, investigators told us that a man was seriously hurt on the interstate after he was shot near Southport Road.